It says this person's live is restricted. Going live will affect the visibility of your live. Okay, never mind. No, we can't. We can't go live with you, bro. Good morning. Good morning. That you like that? That was a good chattel. That was a good one. She was nice. Yeah, some people get restricted. So if you go live with them, it affects your live. But he's a cool guy. It's too bad. It means that they got restricted for something, like, you know, like maybe it was like smoking on the live or something, but it means they're not FYP eligible. So if you go live with them because they're not FYP eligible, it won't promote your video to the FYP. Lindo, gracias. 10.4 million views. Oh, you guys went to her page? Is that what she had? 10.4 million? What did she do? That's cool. That's crazy viral. 10 million? Damn. Accept me, please. Okay. Just for a quick 2 minutes, okay? Because we have to go to bed soon. We're going to go to sleep.
Hello? Good morning.
Oh, good morning, Ryzen.
I'm calling from Namibia.
You're calling from Namibia.
Very yes. Cool.
I'm from Canada. Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
I hear, I want to go to Africa. I hear it's beautiful. Beautiful, but there's many places I want to go. And Namibia is one of the countries I want to go to.
Okay, come to Namibia. I'm waiting for you.
You're waiting for me.
Yeah. Wow,
that's so exciting.
I love you so much.
Oh, thank you. Love you too. How long have you been following me?
Yeah, long time even.
You've been following for a long time?
But you will never accept me.
Oh, I'm glad I can accept you today.
All right, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. I hope you have a good day. Are you going to bed right now or are you waking up?
No, I'm in bed.
You're in bed? You're going to bed soon? Very good. Very good. Okay. Your name is Kadia? Kadia?
Kadila.
Kadila?
Oh, Paula.
Paula. Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Okay. Have a good day. Bye. Okay, bye-bye. Gotta figure out how to get you off, though. You're stuck with me. Welcome to magical Kenya. I hear it's pretty magical. So sweet. She was really nice. Kate, thanks for the follow. CJ, welcome. All right, we'll do another chat, guys. Let's get someone else in here. Oh, I can't do it because if I click her, I'm gonna freaking lose it. Okay, I can't do it. We're gonna click someone random. All right, Pinky Doll, I'm clicking you again. Pinky Doll, if you decline me, I'm gonna freaking flip. You have 93 people in here. You got 93 people in your life. Pinky Doll, yes, yes, yes. You better accept me. You better. Pinky Doll, oh my goodness. How do we get Pinky Doll in here? Isn't she 20? No, Pinky's my age. Pissed. Okay, I can't request her anymore, eh, guys? Why is she always declining? I have to unfriend her. I'm pissed. Where are you from? From Canada. Okay, we'll get someone else in here. Chattel time. Let's get one second, guys. Okay, let's try this guy. Let's try this guy. You're very handsome, thank you. Trying some guy named John. Declined. All right, no John. Let's try by this person. They have 1,300 people in their live. All right, let's do it. 1,300 people already, guys. Will they accept? The crush is 19. No, she's not 19. She's not 19. She's like... she's like 21. No. Declined. Ah. All right. Let me try one more person, guys. One more person. Let's try this guy. Oh my goodness, declined again. All right, no one wants to chat with us, guys. It's not meant to be. It's not meant to be. Saturday Night Battles, that's the problem, yeah. Everyone's declining. Well, we tried. That was a good first shuttle, but it's hard to get them now. They're hard to get. Not everyone answers anymore. If she's 19, would that change your mind on the crush? Yeah, that's a little too much. Yeah. I don't think she is, though. But now... age is just a number, to a point, yeah. Can I tell you right quick, man? Not on some gangster shit, man, on some real shit. Anybody Apple, thank you, top 50,000 times, way. Thank you. Big feel, it's for you, thank you. Wow, thanks for the follow, Cyborg. We missed you, eh? We were supposed to finally meet. Sorry, flopped. Haven't heard of this in years. This is dead and gone. T.I. and Justin Timberlake. She got me the pinky. No, you know what the difference is? The difference is Pinky doesn't pick up her phone. You know? Like, AIs don't pick up their phone, but cyborgs, they know how to work their phones. They're good. They're good. Yeah. We're pissed at Pinky right now. She was like, who's Blackie? And just won't talk to me. What up, Cyborg? Laura, I actually love the heart. I love it. Love the new emote. Michelle, welcome, welcome. My heart, no. Let's do Akon. I feel like Akon.
Yo. Hey, Kylie. This one here goes out to all my players out there, man. You know?
So I have four guest requests, but I don't want to turn on, guys, or turn off. So if you see my requests are on, I'm not always going to accept. I see one person from Philippines. It wasn't an event. It was more like a conference. Okay, so I'm glad I didn't go. I'll go to the next one. But it's not even so much what was there. It was the people. I wanted to meet the people, you know? It was more for, like, the networking, social aspect. But there'll be more, hopefully. Okay. Mr. Okay, let's channel her. Come on, pick up. Pick up. Oh, declined. All right, let's channel. I just need one more channel and I'll feel good. Just one more. Without you in my life, girl, I'm so lonely, so lonely, Mr. Lonely. 183 to go, let's go. Oh, everyone's declining tonight, it's so sucky. Why? It's crazy, literally everyone's declining. No. Lena, welcome. Crush thinks tomorrow's Father's Day. Actually? Wow. We might need to educate her, show her a calendar or something. Yeah, I got brunch tomorrow, so we can't make it too late tonight. You need to tell her. All right. Hi, Charlotte. Welcome. All right, what are we gonna rate today, guys? No gym, but today I'll give it a 6. Today was a solid 6, but it's better than the 2 on Thursday, so we're making progress. Everybody's on tonight, go talk. But no one wants to answer. Teresa, hello. Hi, Yoki, how are you? I could try this person. Got a good voice. Maybe sing to us. The answers. We're on a really bad roll right now with like 12 people in a row rejecting us. It's not good for a Saturday night, you know. Oh my goodness, no one's picking up anymore. I give up. Oh, thank you so much, Teresa. It's not meant to be. We can't have a second channel. Happy Mother's Day to your mother. Thank you. It's not Mother's Day yet, but I will tell her you said Happy Mother's Day. I will tell her that. Let them come to you. I know. It's funny because like when we want to channel, this is the problem. We want to channel with people. We request them. They decline. When we are just enjoying our time together, we're not necessarily looking to chat. We got all these requests. It's always that. Always. Always. Right? Thank you guys, tappers. Thank you. We got 60,000 taps. Watch from Philippines. Hi, Murph. Yo. Charlotte with a kiss. Thank you. Thank you. Welcome back. Happy Saturday. Hi, Jesse Ward from Dublin. Dublin? What is the Dublin accent? Akon's my vibe. Susie, massage.
Nobody wanna see us together, but it don't matter, no.
Samantha. Thank you. All right, everyone predict what time they're falling asleep tonight. I guarantee everyone's gonna be off for an hour, like by an hour at least. What time do you think that you'll actually be falling asleep tonight? I think that I will fall asleep at 2:49, 2:30. You sure? 12. Really? You think you can actually fall asleep in 37 minutes? 3? 12? See if you're right. See if you're right. How long do you usually roll around before you fall asleep? Like, how long between the time you close your eyes to when you think you actually fall asleep? Because for me, I think you can count to 60 and I'm out. Thank you, Michelle. 1:30 my time. Okay. Yeah, I could fall asleep very easily. An hour. You're rolling around for an hour? 3 minutes? Less than 5 seconds? 10 minutes? I don't roll around. You don't roll? You don't roll around your bed? I always roll. I have to. Oh, like switch sides. Yeah. What's your name on Facebook? Come join the Facebook group. But no, no. Is that Khadija? Khadija, hello. Yeah, come join the Facebook group. 15, 20 minutes, 5 minutes. Never, I stay on one side. No way. You're supposed to, like, do you flip your mattress at least? Because if you sleep on one side, you should be flipping it. Because then, you know, you gotta get the groove. Curly hair. All things black, 18 things, Michelle. Start on the left. I always start on my right side, and then I flip to my left. I fall asleep on my left, always. Love you too. Hi, beauty doctor. I go from my right side to my left. Yeah, I only fall asleep on my left. Left for you too. Who was it? Someone told me recently, they were like, I only fall asleep on my stomach. I'm like, on your stomach? I could never fall asleep on my stomach. But that's also because I eat right before bed. So that would not work. But yeah. Does anyone sleep on their stomach here? Could never fall asleep on my stomach. No chance. Me either. I only sleep on my right side. Okay. So who's the hand on the pillow? Where does your hand go when you're sleeping? Do you also do the under the pillow? Do you put it like on your side? I have a whole regimen. Or else I can't fall asleep. Hi, Ida from Venezuela. Stomach, no way. I start on my stomach and end up on my side. Under the pillow. You also do the under. I know, right? Yeah. Does anyone here put a pillow between their legs? That's a thing, eh? People put pillows between their legs. I don't understand that. I asked someone that once, and they're like, because I don't like my legs rubbing together. What does that mean? I don't like my legs rubbing together. Yeah, I need a pillow. I need a pillow between my legs. You do... Sarah Godhead does it? Yeah, I've never put anything under... Or, like, yeah, no, that wouldn't work. It's comfy. Is it comfy? Should I try it? It's a thing. It's a thing. My right arm never healed right after surgery. I have a hard time sleeping every night. Oh, that sucks. They can't give you any medication to help you to sleep. I think out of everyone in this live right now, I am the hardest person to like cheer up in the morning. Like, I think I win for the grumpiest morning person. Out of all 113 of us, I think I'd win that competition. Like... Everything in the first 20 minutes bothers me so much. I look at Bongo, I'm pissed. I look at like everything. I'm like, oh, I hate the mornings. I hate the mornings. Romantic, romantic. You win. I hate the mornings. No one talked to me in the morning. No. Don't do it. It's not worth it. Sometimes love the mornings. Got it. Yeah. I just warning, you know? Just warning. My poor wife one day. We're gonna have a rule. In the first 10 minutes, there's no communication. Okay, we just have to wake up and that's it. Catch me afternoon, right? Catch me in the evening. Yeah, catch me in the evening. Even afternoon, I'm like, I wanna go back to bed. But we also wake up in the afternoon though, so. You'll both be cranky pants. Yeah, we can be cranky together. I bet she can make you happy. No, not in the mornings. Nothing makes me happy. Nope, not listening. Hey, Carlos, hello. I'm super smiley and happy in the mornings. Oh, I can't understand those people. I can't. How? How do you wake up and you're like, it's a jolly good day outside? You know? Ugh. Just hearing that right now. Nothing's jolly in the morning. Stop it. Go back to bed. Maria with a PayPal. Oh my goodness. Holy. Rise and shine. Maria, thank you so much. So nice of you. Thank you. I'm so not jolly in the morning. Not a jolly pants. Just wake up and be thankful makes you happy. I know, but the problem is I can't find reasons to be grateful when I first wake up. I just want my bed. That's it. And if I'm not in my bed and I have to move out of it, automatically ungrateful because the bed's no longer touching me. I'm mad. But then we slowly wake up. Slowly, and then we're good. Rise and shine, Maria. Yeah, rise and shine. Holy. I bet you I can guess what Maria said. You mean you can guess what she said? I don't think you can guess what she said. I don't think so. You might be able to, but you probably won't. Good morning, good morning. You're back. Welcome back. All right. We're going to probably stay on until what time is it? 11:30. We'll stay on until right before midnight and then we'll get off. So about 30 more minutes, guys, just a chill, short live, an hour and a half, 2 hours. I'm from Thailand. How are you? I miss your country. I want to go back. $177 to go. Let's go. I think it's going to be a 9 a.m. milestone, guys. She's free looking for a guy to battle. That's such a lie. She's not free. I'm glad you went live today. I was so busy. I wanted to see you. Glad I went. I actually wasn't going to go live today. I was saying tomorrow I'll go live. But then I showered. I felt good. I was there. Let's go live. Rookie, she thinks the follow. Let's play this song. You went to see Hozier? No way. That's awesome. Take me to church. How old are you? I'm 31. She just was, I don't lie. Actually? Thought he's not lying. Oh, you're saying she was, but not anymore. Got you. This person's famous. 10 million followers. Should we say hi to them? Bet we get declined. Declined. Very talented group. I always thought Hozier was one person. I'm enjoying the music vibe tonight. Right? Let's go. Ah, 31, you're so handsome, sir. Nice to meet you here. Thank you, Jess. Thank you. I appreciate it. Where are you from? Too Sweet by Hozier. Is it good?
don't care what they say. I'm gonna be with you. I'm gonna be with you. I'm gonna be with you. And I don't care what they do.
Philippines, me, Canada. Canada. Cherry Wine. I know Cherry Wine. I forgot that's Hozier. Cherry Wine. I do eat. Schnacky.
Reider Black. Hey, Reider Black.
Hi, Gita. How are you?
Hello, hello.
Where are you from? Where are you from?
Nomads.
Hey. Oh, my goodness. She ended the lot. Guys, she didn't say bye to me. She didn't even say bye to me. So as soon as I picked up, she sent the battle request. I didn't click accept or decline. And then she just left. Wow. What the heck is TikTok coming to, guys? It was never like this. It was never this bad. I mean, it was always bad. But, like, not that bad where they just closed the live now. Now they're so fed up, they don't even say goodbye. Damn. Holy. The heck's happening? What happened to the common courtesies, guys? Damn. Wild. Wild. Who's gonna talk to us? Who's gonna freaking talk to us? No one? No one. Not today. Tomorrow. Damn. It's becoming a battle app. Damn. Thanks for all the follows, guys. We just got 4 in a row. I would if I wasn't glitchy. Are you glitchy? It's that Wi-Fi. Don't worry. My Wi-Fi is not great right now either. Lonnie, thank you. Thank you. Skip her. That hurt my feelings. Good morning. What year are you born? I was born in 1992. It was a Monday. It was a cold Monday. Actually, no, it wasn't cold. It was summer. It was a cool Monday. June 22nd, 1992. That was when it all happened. I remember leaving the hospital and I was like, damn. It's actually nice outside today. They're like, actually nice out today. You weren't even out yesterday. Tracy, let's go. Tracy. How old are you? I'm 31. Literally. I should have come out of the womb, come out of the hospital. I'm like, it's probably the nicest day I've had yet. This is a vibe. Clouds. No clouds. No clouds. Not necessary. Terza, thanks for the cloud red. Debbie, thank you for the roses. Clouds. We got 138 in the chat. We don't know how they got here, but they're here. That's right. Mm-hmm. Riza, hello, hello. It was blue skies. Oh, yeah. You're right. Jana's right. Were you born in Richmond Hill? Yeah, I was actually born in a hospital that's like 10 minutes away, 10, 20 minutes away. So, yeah. I've actually lived in this house my whole life. It's crazy. So, yeah, 31 years in Richmond Hill. I remember being a kid and like playing in the basement here. And now we're here. We're still here. Hang on, I'll run back on the road. It's all good. We're going to get off soon anyways. Good morning, Susanna. Thanks to the cloud bread. Thanks, Tappers. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hey, Lonnie, thank you. You know what? I want a lollipop. Good way to end the live with a lollipop. I live in the house I grew up in. No way. Actually, that's so cool. I've never met anyone that's like lived in a house for 30 years. Everyone I tell, like, Sam's lived in like 8 houses. I think Saba said he's lived in like 6 already. So we got blueberry, berry. Oh no, it's glitching. Oh yeah, true. I forgot about the kitchen glitch. Alright, we got no time. We can't be in here, guys. No kitchen. Chef Reid is not permitted. So guys, anyone who uses the excuse now that Blackie doesn't cook, can I just say one thing? There's no Wi-Fi. So, I can't. That's my excuse now. I actually cooked the craziest meal tonight, but it was glitching so hard. You missed the whole meal. What'd you make? Lemon meringue pie. This is the first thing I could think of. What's in it? Lemons and meringue. Milk. You're gonna change my name to Lollipop. I love lollipops. I like this one because it has gum in the middle. This is Nelly. This is the same guy who sings Just a Dream. Jamaica in the house, Jamaica! We need redemption, guys, on Pictionary right now. I need one good drawing and I'll feel good. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay, this is hard, but we're gonna do this. Okay. Don't know how to act without no vouchers or no pushes, bringing nothing back. You should feel the
impact. Shopping with blast when the sky's the limit and them haters can't get past that. Watch me as I gas that. Oh, got six pain. Once again, he can't change. Every time I switch lanes, it feels strange now. Making a living on my brain instead of cane now. I got the title from my mama, but the whip in my own name now. Damn, shit can change now. Running credit checks with no shame now. I feel the fame. Come on, I can't complain no more. Shit, I'm the main now. In and out my own town.
Only one person got it. I don't know how else to draw this. I can't. I don't know. All right, four people got it, guys. The word was technology. It was technology. And Chantel, you're first. Yeah. It was technology. Thought that was good. All right, we might need another redemption, guys, because that wasn't good enough. All right, here we go. I just need one drawing where I feel like I did well. Here we go. This is it. Redemption time, guys. That was good. Now I feel good. 23 people got it. The word was sunrise. I don't know if this is right, but it says Chantel got it again. Is that right, Chantel? Good job. So that's two in a row now. Sunrise. Good job. People hate when people bite. Do you guys hate that? The sound of someone biting into a lollipop? It's gum. It's been a rough Pictionary round today, guys. We've been struggling with Pictionary. That was a great lollipop. I got the gum. Rough Pictionary, rough chat. It's been a rough night. Rough kitchen. How's your last TikTok doing? I don't want to know. Probably not great. But we can't lose motivation. But yeah, not good. Lonnie, thank you. It's always the ones that I think will do well that don't. Always. Always. I have noticed it's slow on views. It was really quick in the first 40 minutes. I was like, oh, it's doing okay. And then it just plateaued. Yanni, thank you for following. TikTok was perfect after a deep talk. Was it good, eh? It was like, it matched up with our conversation. Hi, Deborah. it's either really fast or slow. I've noticed that. I've noticed that with the algorithm. And it's weird. Like, you don't know. Like, usually in the first 10 minutes, I know if a video is going to do well. But lately, it's been kind of hard to guess. But you know what you should really do is don't worry if it does well. Just post whatever you want to post. Stop looking at the views. Stop looking at the views and thinking to yourself, is the video not good because the view count is low? Don't do that. Don't do that. Because then what's going to happen is you're going to like videos originally, and then it's not going to do well, and then you're going to be like, dude, I don't like that video anymore. And then you're going to erase it, and then Blackie is going to get pissed. Really pissed. So don't do that. Because then you have to, then you get DMs saying, why did you delete it? And then, so don't do that. Just leave the video. Don't you do it. Yeah, don't do that. And no deleting. We hate that. Your teeth are beautiful. Thanks. Thanks. I hide mine. I know, that's what you should do, because then it doesn't affect the algorithm. Talking to yourself, eh? Eh? Hey. Eh? Indonesia, hello. Good morning, Julia. Guys, if we did play like Michael Learns to Rock right now, Joy, thank you. I can tell. Not tonight. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, guys. Oh man. It just slipped. 160 to go. It slipped. I'm sorry. Your arms have gotten bigger. Oh, thank you. Let's go. And then I had to stop working out for a bit. But we'll get back to it. You're comfy with us. No, that's not, but it's rude. Sorry, guys, it was an accident. I just slipped. No burping. It's the gum. It's the gum. Hi, Violet. It happens. Just rather it doesn't, but yeah, for sure. Didn't even notice. Oh man, so if I didn't say anything, you wouldn't have known I just burped. Damn. We just like literally chatted with Falk One. Is Falk One on? I gave up looking for people because everyone was declining me. So I just stopped. Hi, pretty. Hello, Deborah. Hello, hello. We're gonna ring in Mother's Day together, guys. Okay. Well, EST time. Then we're gonna go. And maybe we'll do a Mother's Day live tomorrow. Maybe we'll jump on tomorrow. Perfect. Okay, good, good. Hello from Philippines, hello. Yeah, so if you got no plans tomorrow, I will be live, and that will be plans. I just have brunch. I might see a friend at night, but I'm not sure. But yeah, I'll try to go live tomorrow. I will try. Princess, hello. You found me. You found me. Richard, thank you for the follow. Maravich, thank you for the follow. Mother's Day milestone, that's right. It is gonna happen on Mother's Day. That's right, 412K is on Mother's Day. We'll be like, remember Mother's Day 2024? 157 to go. Yeah, it's gonna be tomorrow, guys. I can, if it's that many to go, it's gonna hit at 7, 8 a.m. Because I'm waking up every day to like 100, 200 follows. So it'll be It'll be 8, 9 a.m., guys. It'll be an early wake up. Probably right before brunch, milestone. Purple Heart, hello, hello. One Silver Fox's birthday, May 22nd. Thanks, everyone. That's right. Got two Mother's Day in the family. We got Black 18 Mom. We got Black 18 Sis. Got two moms. It's weird. It's still so weird that Black 18 Sis is a mom. Because she's my sister. She's not a mom, but she's a mom. Oh, and Riri. Oh, my goodness. And Riri. We got three. That's right. And Riri. How did I forget about Riri? Wow. Yeah, Riri too. It's Black 18 Mom's mom. Indonesia, hello. Secure. Lydia with the follow. You should get off before we get too many and then we'll be up at 3 a.m. for a milestone. How's Riri? Riri's doing well. I think Riri's doing well. Ationa. I think she's doing well. Brandy, thank you for tapping. Three generations of moms. That's right. That's right. Three gens. Three beautiful women. Thanks, Connie. Isabella, hello. Please smile.
A drop in the ocean, a change in the weather. I was praying that you and me might end up together. It's like wishing for rain as I stand in the desert, but I'm holding you closer than most, 'cause you are my heaven. I don't want to waste the weekend. If you don't love me, pretend.
This is Ron Pope.
Then it's time to go.
The tune.
My terrain rolls down the east coast. I wonder how you keep warm. It's too late to cry. Too broken to move on.
Are we milestoning again? It's not going to happen tonight. No, there's no way we're going to get 150-ish and 10 minutes. Grandbaby number 2 on the way. Let's go. Congrats. This is actually from Vampire Diaries. Does anyone watch Vampire Diaries? It's from that show. Que lindo, gracias. Nice, Lonnie. That's awesome. You did. It's good. Did not. Love that series. You remember the song from the series? Christine, thanks for the follow. Love it. It's good. Vampire Diaries. I don't like vampire stuff. But I'll take your word for it. Hi, Christine. You're watching it right now. No way. Yeah, what shows is everyone watching right now? What's the show you're binge watching? Or what show are you right now fixated on? Mine's TikTok. Do you guys know that app? It's this app and it's so addicting. I scroll through the For You page and it is my show. That's what I watch every night. TikTok live. TikToks. Baby Reindeer, The Resident, Jinx. Colors. Scorpion. The Reid Black Show. Let's go, The Reid Black Show. You and Dawson. You're a Dawson fan. Let's go. Bassmaster, like Ed Bassmaster, like the prankster. Bridgerton. Chrisley Knows Best. Supernatural. I just finished the show. I miss Jamaica show. What show was it tonight? Oh man, I want to see the Michael Jackson show when Colors is in it. Or like, I want to see Colors in Greece, a variety show. That was a good one too. I mean, they're all good. The Steel Drum Show was really cool too. That was cool. Yeah, we were just talking about our favorite trips together, and a lot of people said Jamaica. That was a vibe. And that was when Colors was there, right? Yeah, Colors and, oh, what's her name? Delicia. Remember Delicia at the Towel Hut? Delicia? Mm-hmm. Play it again. You play it again? We just played it. Okay, last time.
A drop in the ocean, a change in the weather. I was praying that you and me might end up together. It's like a wishing for rain as I stand in the desert, but I'm holding you closer than most, 'cause you are my heaven.
Bye, Tracy. Sleep well. We're gonna go soon. 5 minutes. Your leg's a little better. I'm happy. I'm happy to hear that. Yeah, you're having a lot of issues with that leg, eh? Too much dancing. Gotta give it a break. Too much shaking the leg. Thank you for the roses, bro. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Changing the weather, I was.
Hi, Reid.
Remy.
How are you?
I just had to let you know it's not Father's Day tomorrow.
Oh.
Yeah.
What's that supposed to mean?
What's up? Okay, we got a quick question for you if you have like 2 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Thinking of your mental health right now from 1 to 10, 10 being amazing, 1 being awful, where would you say you are right now?
Probably like a solid 8.5.
And what do you do to get your number up when you're feeling really low, when you're down? What do you do to like get that up?
You know what? I was talking about this in my chat yesterday. If you have a bad day, let that bad day happen, because it's not a bad life. It's a bad day.
I like that. So like, but like, do you let it linger? Like if you have 3 bad days in a row, you're just accepting of those 3 days?
Well, if I have 3 bad days in a row, something's going on.
Okay. I like
if
that.
If there's a reason I should be sad, then I'll let that affect me. But if it's like, if I'm tearing myself down, then I'm like, why am I doing this to myself? You know?
What does TikTok do for you? Does it raise the number usually when you go live?
Yeah. I love going live. I love talking to people.
I'm in your lives a lot. You got a good vibe. So keep it up.
Oh, thank you. Yeah.
All right, cool. Well, that's right. We do chattels. We don't do battles all the time, but maybe one day we'll run one.
We can do one for sure. All right, I'll see you later. Bye.
We got 2 out of 2, guys. Can we go for one more? One more. Success. It was good. It was good. Easy peasy. I was like, I could picture myself talking and then like the gum just falling right out of my mouth or something like really ridiculous. So that's good. Also, we just sweat up a freaking storm. Oh my goodness. Okay. Can we do one more, guys? One more. Last one. Let's get this guy in here.
Hello.
Hey, man. Hadley, what are you making?
We're actually going to try to make boats that actually float.
Oh, right on. Where are you from?
Saskatchewan, Canada.
Hey, a fellow Canadian. Let's go. Awesome. I'm from Toronto, Ontario.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Awesome. Pretty late for you guys there, isn't it?
Yeah, it's midnight. I'm probably going to go to bed pretty soon. Yeah. Do you have 2 minutes?
I do.
Okay. We like to do chattels, which are just like we talk to other creators and talk about mental health. So, yeah. So thinking about your own mental health right now, 1 being awful, 10 being amazing. How do you feel right now?
Okay. You're going to have to
say that a little bit different. Okay. Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Okay. So thinking about your own mental health right now, 10 is amazing, 1 is awful. How do you feel? Oh, I think it's too laggy, guys. I don't think you can hear me. Can you hear me?
Yep, I can hear you.
What happened? It's glitching. Damn. He seemed like a nice guy, too. No, we need one more chattel, guys. That guy was cool, just his Wi-Fi wasn't cool. On his end, yeah, it was on his end. Dottie with the bloom, with the floral bloom, thank you. I'm always wondering, like, after flowers for mom, it is officially Mother's Day, you're right. Hey, to any mothers out there, happy Mother's Day, you know? Or any mother figures, or just the women in my life, thank you for being amazing people. It's officially Mother's Day here in Canada, so happy Mother's Day to the mothers. And Black 18 Mom, happy Mother's Day. And, yeah, all the women figures too. All the women in here. Thank you. Thank you for being you. So, yeah. What's a good Mother's Day song? You know? Happy Mother's Day, Blackie fam. That's right. Happy Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day, Blackie fam. And the fur mama's out here too. That's right. How about Mama Mia? Happy Mother's Day. All the best, guys. All the best. Mama Mia's good. It's not quite what we're looking for, but it'll do. Thank you so much. I was cheated by you, and I think you know when. I moonlight, thank you. Mary Lee says it going. I heard a nice Lisa, thank you so much. Let's go with the watermelon love. Thank you, Lisa. Alicia, thank you. Pet moms. Yeah, any pet moms. Where are the pet moms out here? Who here owns a pet? Yeah, you're a furry mama. There's no, you're not a furry. Oh, man. You're a mama to a furry. You know what? Never mind. I take back everything I said tonight. Anyways, what were we saying? What were we talking about before? We need one more chattel. That's what we were saying. We need one more chattel. All right, last one, guys. We're looking for it. We're looking for it. Who's going to actually accept I'm gonna go with this person. Yeah, let's go with this person. Sharon, thanks for the follow. How many more to go, guys? Crap. We're gonna be waking up in like 4 hours for this milestone. You made us laugh for Mother's Day. There we go. Amazing. Glad I can do that for you. It's so unintentional. Okay, let's go with... Let's try this person. Okay. 1:48 to go. Yeah, it's gonna be 7 a.m. at this point now. We'll be up shortly. Milestones need to happen before 8 a.m. or after. I know. Yeah. Well, I'll be up tomorrow either way. I'll be up at 10 for the brunch. But I have a feeling we'll be up before that. Yeah. No sleeping tomorrow. Laura, welcome back. All right, well, I guess no third chattel, unless this person answers. If this guy answers, we can actually say we did three chattels tonight. Come on, don't let me down, bro. Don't let me down. TV, thank you. 8 a.m. Yeah, let's make predictions, guys. What time is the milestone hitting? We're 150 or 145 away. What time do you think it's going to hit tonight or today? What time are we thinking? I think it's going to be 7 a.m. or 6:30 a.m. at this point. It'll be an early one. It'll be early 5 a.m., 7 a.m., 6:30. Yeah, it'll be something like that. I'll be getting a phone call, Blackie 18 mom. I'm excited. Let's go. No, guys, I hate missing milestones, so I'll be up for it for sure. 4:44, might as well stay up. Marie-Lise, thank you for the boxing glove. Are you going out for brunch? No, we're going to my sister's. Which means I actually need to get up a bit earlier than I'd like. Mary Lise, thank you. Cranky Chantel. Yeah, cranky Reid. Yeah, but we're not cranky for milestones. No, we wake up happy for those ones. We can't get one more chattel. It's too much to ask. Come on.
Let's see.
Hey, Daniel actually picked up. Daniel, no.
Hello.
No one's picking up my call.
I can't hear a word you're saying.
Can you hear me?
Hello?
Can you hear me?
Hi. I can't hear you for some reason.
Oh, tell him to exit out of the app and come back in.
Are we battling?
No.
You hear him? Oh, you know what? It's because my phone is connected to Bluetooth.
You can't hear me? I
can't hear it for some reason.
No?
What's he saying? Can you guys translate for me?
You have to leave the app and then come back in.
Hey, how do you start the battle?
No battle.
Boom.
Chattel.
Sorry, bud. I can't hear you, unfortunately. I don't know if you can hear me, but I can't hear you. Okay. Match wasn't accepted?
Yeah, because
we're... leave the app and come back?
Yeah.
How do I leave?
What the heck? All right. The TikTok gods don't want us to have a third one. No. It's all about the battles, especially on Saturday night. That's why it's not a good night to be chatting, guys. This is when everyone's at home and they're in battle mode. Should I be someone who's not battling right now, right? Just one person. That's it. That's all. Yeah.
Man, this is funny. You gotta watch this. Yo.
How's it going, bro? Can you hear me?
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Do you have 2 minutes? I'm not battling right now. I just was wondering if you're up for a quick chat.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Amazing, man. Where are you from?
Where are you from?
I'm from Canada, Toronto.
Oh, yeah? What part?
Toronto? Yeah. Are you in Toronto?
No, I'm in New York.
Oh, okay. I'm in Richmond Hill. Do you know Richmond Hill?
Yeah, I used to date a Persian girl from there.
Oh, yeah. There's a lot of Persians in my area, for sure. Yeah, are you Persian?
Nah, bro.
Okay. I got a question for you, man, if you don't mind answering. If you don't want to, you don't need to. But I do a lot of mental health chats with people. And so, yeah, thinking of your mental health now, 1 to 10, 10 being amazing and 1 being awful, where would you say you are right now?
7.
It's pretty good. It's not bad. What do you do on really solid. Low? Sorry?
7 is solid.
7's not bad. Are you typically a 7 or is that low for you?
That's low.
So you're feeling lower than most days.
Usually high, bro. My mental health is up there, dude.
Yeah? What do you do to get your number high on most days so that you feel good?
Bro, I've been fucking up these past few weeks, bro. But I'm usually like a 9, 10.
What have you been doing differently that's made the number lower?
Staying home a lot, dude. And less sleep.
100%, man. So yeah, getting outside and like a good sleep schedule can definitely make a difference.
No, I'm balancing it out while I'm in my low.
100%, man. Well, you know, 7 to some people is great, but you know, if you're saying it's low for you, then we got to get you to an 8 or a 9, right?
Oh, bro, I got to get back to 9, 10.
100%, bro. Well, thank you, bro. I appreciate it. Everyone's been declining my calls, and we're just trying to have a good convo, you know.
Got you, bro.
Thank you, bro. Have a good night, eh?
Take it easy.
We got our 3. Did I say bro? I didn't say bro. I didn't say bro. Did I say bro? Did he call me bro? Or I called him bro? We're all bros. I didn't say bro. I always say bro. You said bro. No, but he did too, though. You said bro. You said it 10 times. I didn't say 10 times the whole time. No, I didn't. I'm just trying to be nice. You know what? Forget it. Maybe you know the girl. I probably actually do. Because we look the same age, guys. Would you say that guy was my age? He looks exactly 31, eh? So many bros. I did not say bro. Bro, you did. Okay, you know what? Stop making up these lies. I never say bro. Okay. Stop saying I say bro. Watch. I'll show you that I don't need to say bro. Watch. Okay? Prove to you. And someone's going to pick up. Bro emo. No bro emo, because we don't say it enough. You really need to go for a 4th, eh? Okay. Don't call him bro. Don't call him bro. Don't call him bro. Don't say bro. Don't say it. Stop. You're thinking bro. I call everyone bro. They're all my bros. Definitely need the emote. Bro! No, because then we're going to get confused between bro and yo. It would be like, did you say bro or did you say yo? Okay. No, guys, I got to prove something right now because I feel like you're thinking I can't have a conversation with a dude and not say bro. Watch me. Watch. Watch this. Ready? Dude.
Yeah, my man.
What's man?
You like this girl right here? Look at this pretty girl. You like her? The turtle. See her in a... I'm sorry, bro. You said?
What's up, bro?
Oh, I'm here, bro. I'm just you know, listening to music and then, you know, I'm just sitting here with my big stomach looking at life. What?
I said, yeah, bro.
Where from?
From Canada.
You're from Canada?
Mm-hmm. Toronto.
Okay.
Yeah, where are you guys from?
I'm from America.
Where in the U.S.?
We're in the U.S.?
Yeah.
New York.
Right on. Cool. All right, we just wanted to say what up. What up? That's it. What up, bro?
Okay, bro.
All right, bro.
Yeah.
Bro. Yo. He said it too. He said it too. I said it six times. Okay, first of all, I did it on purpose. But do you notice how many times he said it? No one's talking about how many times the other guy says bro. When it's two bros talking to each other, all we focus on is how many times I say it. But no one says, oh, he said bro too. I only bro them if they bro me. Like, I make sure we're on good terms. I call them bro, and then if he bros back, then we're bros. But I'll never bro someone if they don't bro me. Like, you know, it has to be a mutual bro. You started it, bro. I know, but like, once he said bro back, then it allowed me to continue to say bro. But if he didn't say bro after I say bro, then, like, there's a, it's the bro code. You have to, but yeah, because someone has to start the, someone has to start it, right? So I'm usually starting it for people. Yeah. Malakita. So many bro rules. I know. Isn't everyone a bro? You're my bro. We're bros. Usually first. I know, because, okay, it's just like, maybe it's a Canadian thing. Because I don't, I'm not the only one, guys. Okay? This is supposed to be an hour live. How long is it? 3.5. Almost 2.5. Malakita is I love you. Malakita. Will says bro a lot. Maybe that's where I got it from. We bro each other. Bro. There's worse things to call someone, right? My daughter and her boyfriend call each other bro. I've never called a girl a bro. Hey, bro. No, I've never done that. No, I would never do that. Everyone in New York says bro. Maybe that's why I was saying it so much, because the guy was from New York. We need the emote. They need the bro emote. No, because then you guys are going to call me out every time I say it. Now I'm like, so I can't say pasta. There's certain things now I got to be careful with, you know. Can't say pasta. Can't say bro too many times. What else do I do? A. We're trying to navigate right now. Bro. Okay, count this one, guys. Count how many times I say it now. Ready? Actually, no. Let's count how many times they call me bro. Yeah, I'm not going to say bro. Ready? No, guys, watch. I'm not going to say it, and we're going to see how many times they say it. Let's do a bro count for them. Okay, ready? Here we go. But once they start, that gives me the okay. Okay? Then I start my bro-ness. Okay. Here we go. Hi, princess. How are you? We should go to bed because it's getting late. I didn't have to go wake up. See, like, for a lot of people, it's like not a sleeping, right? Would you guys consider me waking up at 9:30, 10 a.m. A sleep in? Broness. Yo, bro. Oh my god. Guys, always pulling my leg, eh? Always pulling my leg. Bro.
What's up, bro?
See, he said bro too. Guys, because they're always chirping me saying that I all I say is bro. Like, whenever I go live with dudes, I say bro. But, like, is part of the bro code is to call us. Like, that's what we do, right?
Yeah, bro. Like, what's right? Good, bro?
Like, even if you don't know someone, you're still going to call them bro, right?
Yeah.
It's just like a mutual respect. It's like, I appreciate you.
Yeah, I mean, I didn't know your name. Like, I don't, like, I would be like, yo, after I know, like, who you are, I'd be like, yo, what's good, Reid?
Okay. So, like, but the bro, like, yeah.
No, but I say bro all the time, so.
And, like, guys, just so you know, like, me and Jacob just met, but we're officially bros.
Yeah, thanks. What's up, Lex?
Yeah. Where are you from?
Boston.
Right on, man. I hope you're not a Bruins fan, though.
I am a Bruins fan. Bro, are you a Toronto Maple Leafs fan? Jesus Louise, brother. Toronto Maple Leafs? Come on, guy. Listen, if it was any other team besides Toronto Maple Leafs, you would have a pass, but now you don't.
I think we just unbroed each other.
Yeah, I think so, bro, because that's disgusting. A fucking Maple Leafs fan? Come on.
This is done, man. I like Jacob. He was vibing, but now I'm pissed.
Hey, oh, the bees are on.
No, but listen. I just want to see Boston win a cup. I feel like it's been a while.
Yeah, it's been a while ever since Chara was on the team.
Oh, yeah, man. You remember May 2013?
Yeah, that was epic.
I cried myself to sleep that night. You were probably loving it. Did you party that night?
Oh, buddy, I was fucking, yeah, we partied hard. The whole streets were lit up, brother.
Yeah,
you guys streets were lit up.
Literally, like, you guys own us. Like, you own Toronto. Like, that's at this point, you know?
Yeah, well, I mean, I hate Toronto. I mean, we always play good. We always play good, though. We always have some, it depends.
They're asking how old are you? We're definitely the same age, 100%. Watch.
I'm 25.
Oh, crap. Okay. Never mind. We're way off.
Yeah, I'm 25.
All right.
I just turned 25 in March.
Right on, bro. How do you feel?
Fucking old.
No. Will you feel old when you're my age, when you're 30?
30. Maybe I feel better. You never know.
If you're 30 and you don't have kids yet, are you going to start panicking?
What's up, Kelly? I have three kids.
This guy's figured out life. He's got a good hockey team he supports. Like, man, we're so behind right now. My team can't even get past the first round. And
yeah, I got three kids. I started when I had my first kid at 19.
Damn, bro. How is being a dad? That's awesome.
Best thing ever, bro. Best thing that ever happened to me.
I hope I can say that one day.
Oh, you will, bro. You will. You will. You will.
All right. Well, Jacob.
Bro.
It was a pleasure, eh?
Hey, brother. Have a good one. I'll call you.
I would say I'm rooting on your Bruins, but let's just say all the best.
All right, bro. I toss you a follow.
All right. I got you, bro.
All right, bro.
Bro. Bro. Bro. Bro. See? He broed me. He broed me. I didn't bro him. But then we kind of... We didn't rub off on each other too well after we mentioned hockey. That was a lot of broing. Bro emote for sure now. He totally broke you. Bro. You should change your name to Bro. Broness. That was a quick unbro. I know, because he's from Boston. Do you see how like once Bruins fans, when they find out about Leaf fans, all of a sudden they get horns that like pop out of their back, and they're like, you know, like I'm scared of Bruins fans when they find out I'm a Leafer. You know, Leaf fans, we find out about Bruins fans, we're nice. We're like, good job, you know, because we're Canadian, you know. But Bruin fans are like, he came at me. Good guy. He's a good guy. He's a good guy. He's a dad. 24. Damn. Got three kids? His kids are going to have kids before I have a kid. Okay? $1.35 to go. Bro. Okay, I'm gonna screenshot so we can add a bro emote. Does anyone want to make me a bro emote? Actually, no, we can make that. It's easy. There. We'll make a bro emote. Bro. Bro. How's Jacob? That guy did not look 25. Was that not... Didn't that guy look my age? That guy does not look 6 years younger than me. Do you guys agree? 35. That's what I was thinking. I was like, if anything, if he's not 31, I was like, maybe he's like 33 or 34. He looks older than me. Yeah, he does look older than me. looks like 25. He looks like a man. He does to you? Really? I don't know. 25 is like Will's age. He doesn't look Will's age. Or Adam's age. It was the beard. Yeah, it's the beard. If I grow it, I can't grow that kind of beard. But his kids are cute. You went to his profile, eh? You look like 20 years old. Thank you. Thanks, bro. Asked you with the follow. We need a bro count every live, eh? Yeah, bro. I love all your hairs. All my hairs. Happy Sunday. Bro! Yo! Duh! The bro counter. Yeah, we need like a tally chart in the back. Okay, watch. But like, you don't understand. I could go live with 3 more people and they'll call me bro right away. You don't understand. This is
what's going on, Ray.
What's going on, Fink? How you doing?
I'm doing awesome. How you doing?
I'm doing pretty good, man. I'm vibing.
I mean, what you come over here looking for? Tell me what's really on your mind.
I just wanted to see if you called me bro.
You is bro.
Am I your? Would you say we're bros at this point?
Yeah, we is bros.
Good to know, because I've been told that I call people bro too quick, and I just didn't want to make sure.
No, I called you bro because I don't see color, bro. You my bro. But we're going to cook your ass if you want to battle.
Hold a second.
I will cook my bro anytime on TikTok live.
The only thing we cook is in the kitchen. I'm a chef.
I mean, but what are you trying to do on this app? Let's get to the point, bro.
I was just trying to see, you know, it's up for a challenge.
You trying to see me with my shirt off? What are you doing?
I mean, everyone's been talking about your six pack popping out, so I just wanted to
see. I don't even have a six pack. You're looking at the wrong thing.
All right.
Are you battling or no? Bro.
You're going to get yourself in trouble. Yeah.
It ain't no trouble. What's going?
No, bro. I was just reading a comment. You're good.
I mean, but what are we doing?
What are we doing?
You just gonna sit there and look at me? You scared?
You want to be cooked or what?
It ain't no such thing as I want to be cooked. You get cooked.
Yeah?
You gonna be a ramen noodle.
Okay.
You gonna hit the button? You look nervous.
Me?
You look nervous as fuck, bruh. You look nervous than a motherfucker. You must got a streak over there. How many wins you got over there?
I don't know. We don't even battle much.
So why you requesting me?
I just want to say what up.
For what? Just say what's up on TikTok?
You want to get cooked or what?
I don't get cooked. You all get right. Cooked.
You know what? I've had enough of this. Here we go.
Got them stupid ass 5 wins. Let's go. Tap the screen, y'all. Tap the screen.
Watch it, we've had enough.
Tap the screen, y'all.
I've had enough.
You gonna beat Red ass. We sick of his shit. Right. He with that energy. Tell me, he trying to hook up. I'm sick of you talking like you got smoke. You ain't got nothing over there.
Debbie, thank you. Jen Eagle, thank
you. What you think, he just to cook me?
Oh, no, he didn't. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I know I did. Yeah, tell your chat I know I did.
Who remember us later?
Tap the screen, shut alive.
Remember us later. Donna, thank you.
Tap the screen, yeah. Roses and all that until the doubles, and then we going to cook.
Uh-oh. He's got money guns flying, guys.
Bro, we playing game. We playing the same game you playing. Anything else, Red?
What up, bro? What up? Karen, thank you.
We is in the building. We is battling tonight. We finna talk that shit.
We've had enough of him. It's enough. Fink is about to get... Dottie, let's go. Izzo, let's go. Laggy fam, we've had enough. Yeah, it's enough. We gotta sit him down for a bit. Yeah. Elisa, thank you.
Come on, sit me down and you're still losing.
Laura, thank you. Let's go, guys. Yeah, baby. Fog one, what up, bro? What up, Jen, thank you. Dolly, thank you. Well, that escalated.
Tonight ain't gonna be your night, bro. Tonight is not gonna be your night. Regardless of how you wanna see it, I don't know what you've been doing on this app, but tonight is not gonna be your night. Check that BM. Tonight is not gonna be your night. I'm sitting over here with my shirt off, looking all oily and shit, and we finna cook your stupid ass tonight.
Rhea, thank you. Alicia, thank you. Thank you.
Alicia, thank you. Alicia better win the game.
Let's go, Blocky Fam. Alicia, thank you. Lonnie, thank you. Toppers, let's go. Let's go, baby.
Beauty, y'all. Let's go, y'all.
Thank you. Oh my goodness, no speed. No speed. Samantha, thank you. Oh, goodness. Lisa, let's freaking go. Yeah, baby. Go, Baki fam. Yeah, put us to shame. Nah, you think gloves are gonna help? You need every glove you can get. Alicia, thank you. Mark, thank you.
Two donuts and then the gift is gonna be times five. It's gonna hit. It's gonna hit. Two donuts and then the gift. Two donuts and then the gift. Let's go, the gift.
Let's go. We don't even have gloves.
It's gonna hit. That bitch gonna hit every time. It's gonna hit every time.
That's right, zombie. Let's go. How close are you now? Let's go. Dottie, let's go. Samantha. Come on. Yeah, no. Not tonight. Karen, thank you. Samantha. Chantel. So sweet.
Tap the screen and shut alive to anybody and anybody. Anybody and anybody. Anybody got
me. Belly, thank you.
Oh my God, he's cooking my ass.
Let's go. Let's go. Connie. Elisa, let's go. Thank you, thank you.
Y'all shut alive. Shut alive so we can cook him.
Dottie. Samantha, thank you. Jen.
Isabel. Whoop Jen ass.
Brandy, thank you. Connie Toppers, thank you. Jen, Maria, let's freaking go. Yeah, baby. Maria. Elisa.
This man got 80K on me. Off this way to
MVP. Hey, hey. Brandy, Alicia, Samantha. Yo, let's freaking go, Gia. Let's go. What now? Huh? Gia, let's freaking go.
These people just dropped 100K on my head.
Kristen, boom.
These people just dropped 124K on my head, man.
Yo, Blocky fam, unbelievable. See, the man can speak, but he can't dish, right? Hey, well, he's still a bro, though.
Hey, bro, what the hell are you talking them people over there?
He's still a bro. He's still a bro. We still like him, you know? Gia, thank you so much. Dottie, thank you.
He's still a bro. He's okay. Still a bro. We still like him.
Kristen,
hey, that shit is crazy. How the hell y'all?
Jen, Brandy, thank you. Hey, Fink, good game, bro.
Good game, bro. Good game, most definitely. Brandy,
next time you gotta inspect and make sure that
April, Miss Parker, Leela, Swalo, D. Jalou, Shishi, and Prince. Thank y'all.
Next time you gotta inspect the smoke before you dish.
Man, shut your ass up.
Have a good one, eh, Fink?
It's all good, bro.
All right. Easy, bro. Yeah, baby. That's right. Sit down. Sit.
Oh, man.
What happened, Fink's confidence? What happened? What the heck happened, Fink? You, Blackie fam, let's go. Thank you so much.
He messed with the wrong bro. He sure was talking a lot. Let's go.
Damn, he was aggressive, eh?
Oh, I'm kind of scared. He's gonna show up at my door tonight. What'd you call me? What'd you say, bro? Damn. I don't think anyone's ever come at us that aggressively. He was aggressive. Falk one, let's go. Let's go. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. I didn't get a chance to thank you. Aldria, thank you. Dottie, Maria, Elisa, Alicia, Lisa, Connie, Kristen, thank you. Jen, Brandy, Susie, Karen, Samantha, Isla, Tapper, Chantel, thank you. It was wild. My goodness, guys. It was all an act, eh? He was trying to just hype me up. Falk one, much love. Damn. Who is more aggressive? Barbs or him? Who is coming at us a little too hard? I think he wins.
I think he wins for the most aggressive person.
But I think he was more on the playful side. Barbs was pissed. Barbs was serious.
I couldn't tell if that guy was serious. I was like, am I making him mad? Thank you, guys.
Thank you. He's playful. He's good. Yeah, Barbs was mean. He was funny. I agree. Barbs, let's just say this. I've seen Barbs before. And, no, I don't like talk negatively about people. It's fine. Let's just say she's more often unkind to people than kind. We'll say that. He was good. Yeah, we'll call him a good guy. He's still our bro. One of my favorite battles, laughs and to win. Yeah, no, I would definitely... You know what's crazy? Guys, do you know what's crazy about that? He was like, why are you requesting me then? Isn't that part wild? But like that part, he was serious. He's like, why are you requesting me then? But that's the problem with the app. That's the problem, is we should be able to request other creators without the intention of battling. Right?
Right.
Okay. He said you dropped 100K on his... Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. I'll rewatch that one because it was funny. That was good. Some small but mighty. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Tappers. Milestone coming up in the morning, too, which is awesome. Yeah, we're 120 away, guys. That was fun. That was good. The whole live. Yeah, it was a good live. Between the chattels we had, me blushing, and then, yeah. He got finked, hey? That guy got finked. He's like, what the fink was that? Bro!
I think he was getting so stressed. I think the six-pack was about to pop, you know? It was there. He was getting so pissed. Especially once he dropped those gloves.
You got finked. Alright, guys. Well, set our alarm. It's 12:42. We said we're going to go to bed at 2:40. Got to wake up at 9:30. Don't go. Okay, I mean, if we celebrate the milestone right now, guys, what do you think we should do? Should we go to bed and then celebrate the milestone in the morning? Or wait until the milestone hits, because it's 12:43. If we stay on, the milestone will probably hit by 3. 2:30 a.m. probably. Or should we wake up in the morning? Sleep. Up to you. No, it's up to you guys, because whatever you guys want. Okay, up to you, bro. If I had to pick, personally, I'd rather...
Morning. I'd rather the morning. Yeah. Normally I'd say let's stay up, but because I have to get up at that time anyways, I'd say morning. Get rest. Okay. Damn, people are really aggressive these days on the app. You notice that? It was never like that. Like, we never got that in the first year or two on the app where you, like, go live with someone and then, like, but people are really, like, is it me, guys? Is it me or are people getting, like, feisty on here? It's like, damn. Feisty people. It's not you. I'm like, am I the problem? Do I make people angry? Like, damn. Like, when Bars was pissed, I was like, what did I do? But now it's happening too much. The app's changed. It has. It's definitely changed. It's definitely changed the app. It's different. It's different. I still love it, but it's different. TikTok's pushing the bottles. Yeah, they are. The app's got feisty. It's got feisty. I think also because it's Saturday. Yeah. Well, if I said to that guy, he's like, why'd you request me then? If I was like, I just wanted to talk to you, he'd be like, bro, what the heck's wrong with you want to talk to me? You want to talk to me about what? You know what I mean? So it's like, man. That Jacob guy was cool, though. We're bros. I didn't see the Northern Lights, no. Didn't see it. Alright, guys. Well, if it's 12:45, I guess I'll be seeing you probably in the next 7 hours for Milestone. But yeah, once again, guys, happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there, all the fur mamas out there, and all the mother figures out there, or the women out there. You know, happy Mother's Day. I know, like, and I'll leave it like this. I know for a lot of people, it's a tough day. But you guys are all, well, the women out here, you guys are all amazing people. If there's any men in here, you guys are amazing too. But we're celebrating the women today. It's Women Day today. You know, I always say this, guys, whether it's Valentine's Day and you're single, or Mother's Day and maybe mom isn't in the picture, or Christmas and it brings a tough time, a tough memory back to you, or, you know, all these times that are tough times for you, I hope that just being together, if it's a tough time for you normally, that it helps you a little bit. Valentine's Day can be that kind of for me sometimes, so I get it. But hopefully for people, it can be a happy day for you if it's not normally a happy day for you. Same with Christmas and all these other times that are maybe tough on people. Not everyone, but some people. Hopefully we can make our tough days a little bit easier on each other by just being there for one another. And yeah. So, but I gotta speak on behalf of my mom because she's sleeping right now. But Blackie 18 mom is like so freaking supportive, guys. And obviously you see some things on the live and you're like, oh, you can tell like she's a really supportive mom and stuff like that. But I mean, it's consistently been like that since I was a kid, where she's constantly looking out for my well-being. You know, whether it's me going through tough times in elementary school being bullied or me having a tough time with my mental health in university, like she's always been there for me. And she's always showed me that she cares about me. So obviously, I'm very grateful. And the one thing she always tells me, the one thing I always heard from her growing up was that we are her life. Like, we are her happiness. So when my sister and I would tell her that we're happy, she was like, automatically, I'm happy. And when we were sad, she was sad. So we were very connected in that way where, you know, she just...
she would do anything for us. And we always felt that growing up, is that if we needed someone for us to be there for us, that she would be there. So I'm very blessed. Very blessed to have that in my life. And I'm sure a lot of you have seen that quality with her, is that she's very nurturing. She's been a part of the lives since like literally the beginning. She was in the lives when I had like 20 people in it. She's been watching me grow since when I first told her, oh my goodness, Black 18 Mom, I have like 400 followers. And she's like, no way. So she's always been really a part of it. And there's been a lot of setbacks. There's been a lot of times where I doubted myself as a creator, or I lose motivation, or I'm not confident, or I am worried about hurting people, or whatever. Like, all these different things have happened in the last 3 years, and she's always been there to kind of get me back on track, or motivate me to start posting when I'm not posting for a while. So she's always been rooting me on. She's been like my cheerleader my whole life. So yeah, very blessed. So amazing mom. But you guys are all amazing people, and I'm very blessed to have you in my life too. So hopefully at some point tomorrow I can jump on. It'll definitely be for the milestone, but if we're not there for the milestone, then I'll be on at some point today. But will do. And happy Mother's Day to Riri, to Blackie 18 sis. And no candy time. We're going to put this back so we can go to sleep soon. Want a rose. Okay. Yeah. I look up to Diane. She's the type of mom. Thanks for the rose. She's the type of mom I think I would have been. Yeah, so I have like certain qualities in both my parents that I really want to have when I'm a dad one day. So I take a little bit out of both of my parents. There's certain things that my dad does that I'm like, wow, I really want that quality when I'm a father figure. And then there's certain qualities that my mom has that I'm like, wow, I really want that quality when I'm a parent as well. So I look up to both of them for different reasons. They both do different things to show me love in different ways. I've said this before, guys, but every human being shows love in different ways. So like, my way of showing love is sometimes like giving. So like this is just a little example, but like Sab is over, my way of being like, love you bro, is like, I'm gonna cook you some dinner. Or, you know, put candy under Black 18 Mom's blankets. So my way of showing love is different than other people, right? So if ever you question whether someone really loves you, think to yourself, you know, are they showing love the way that you'd like to receive it? Or are they showing love in a way that you don't recognize? Because, you know, some people have a lot of trouble showing love, showing emotions, that kind of stuff. So we always got to remember that too, that we don't always receive love the way that we think we should receive love. And if Black 18 Dad sends me a funny TikTok video, that's his way of showing me love too. Sometimes he'll send me funny videos, right? So we all got different ways. Love language, Black 18 Mom's love language is quality time. And no, sorry, acts of giving. Yeah, she's an acts of giving. Yeah. Yeah, but it's funny because she starts to do stuff now. Like my way of showing love is, gifts. Okay. So she will return her love to me by doing the way that I give love. So like she will give gifts to me. She'll leave candy for me, but like that would be what I would do for her. You know what I mean? So she's like matching my love language. But yeah. Anyways, guys, have a great sleep. And hey Alexa, who won the Dallas Stars game?
Yesterday in game 3 of the NHL Conference semifinals, the Dallas Stars beat the Colorado Avalanche 4-1. The series is tied at 1 game apiece.
Good night, guys. Good night. She stocked your fridge. Yeah, exactly. That's her way of showing love. Yeah. Mm-hmm. But We had some good chattels today, eh? We had some good interactions with people today. That was exciting. Holy. Do one more. Last one. One more. We want to finish with a chattel.
Hi, bro. How you doing?
We've never actually chatted before, but I just want to say what's up. You know, what's that's up, it. Bro? What's up? What's
oh, really?
Up?
How you doing, bro? How are you?
Aaron's been on Love Island, right?
Yeah,
right on. Okay. I'm good, man. I'm good. We do these things called chattels a lot where we ask creators about their mental health. Is that okay?
Yeah. All right,
very quickly. So 1 to 10, 10 being amazing, 1 being awful. How would you say your mental health is right now?
Right now I'm pretty good, eh? Like a 7 maybe?
You're 7, right on. Okay. And is that like, 7's pretty good. Would that be high for you or is that an average for you every day?
Probably high, I reckon.
Everyone's saying that we're lookalikes, apparently.
Yeah, true. Hey, we are a bit, eh?
We actually kind of do a little bit. He's got the cooler accent, though.
But if my hair was a little bit longer.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure. Hey, we even got the stubble. Bit of stubble.
Yeah, we could literally be brothers.
For sure, bro. Done. My mental health's just going up. It's a 10
let's
now.
Go. And you're in Australia?
Yeah, bro. Yeah.
Where about?
East Coast, Queensland.
Oh, no. Now they're making me jealous because now they're calling you cute and stuff. And like, I got.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah, because I get really jealous.
Dude, okay.
Oh yeah, like you know Ryan.
All good,
Reid.
Maria.
You know Ryan Reid.
Yeah, Ryan. Yeah.
They love Ryan Reid, so I don't need to add another one to this, guys.
Oh, there you go. Look what you've done, bro.
Now you've done it. Now we're gonna be chanting Aaron all day. Oh my goodness, guys.
Maria is back. Welcome back, Maria. Welcome back. Thank you. Well, is it Kathy?
I respect you, man. And you know, like we've been trying to have conversations with people, but people don't seem to understand that it's not just about battles. You know?
Yeah.
But I understand it's the main focus on the app. So it's nice to have like conversations too with people. And
what time is it for you, bro?
It's 1 a.m. What about you?
It's 2:55 p.m.
Right on. Where did you say you are in Australia?
Queensland, Gold Coast.
Okay, I was in Cairns.
Oh yeah, Cairns. Yeah. That's up north, like where the crocodiles are and stuff.
Yeah. Oh man, you got an awesome country. Like Canadians and Australians, we just vibe. We definitely vibe.
Yeah. Oh, 100%, bro. It's very similar. We're very similar. Hey, I find.
Love it.
Don't you reckon?
I definitely reckon.
Yeah, don't you reckon? Hey. So wait, how's your mental health, bro?
Honestly, I've been kind of struggling a bit lately. Low, just like usually I'm in a good mood, but lately my moods have been really low. So yeah, I've just been trying to push myself, you know, sometimes because if I lay in bed too many days, I just get it just affects me too much. So I've been like kind of sitting and not doing enough.
Yeah. I find like the more you move around and do things, the better it is. Hey,
100%. You know, we actually could be brother. We might be twins, man. How old are you?
32.
What year are you? 92?
Yeah.
We're the same year. Yo, that's true. You got an early birthday.
What do you mean?
Oh no, wait.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you just had a birthday like in the last couple of months.
Yeah, bro. Yeah.
Okay, right on.
So you are too, 92 as well.
Yeah, I'm 31. I'll be 32 in June.
Oh, there you go. That's crazy. Same
age. We might actually literally might be brothers. We got to figure this out.
True. Maybe we have to do a test or something.
Yeah, we got to do some sort of test or something at this point. Yeah, it's getting too freaky.
Have you had any plans for the weekend? Have you done anything over the weekend? What have you been up to?
You guys have Mother's Day in Australia tomorrow or no?
Oh, right now.
Yeah. So we got Mother's Day brunch today and... just hanging with friends and stuff. That's about it.
Yeah, nice, bro. Maria, thank you so much. Yeah, nice, bro.
Oh, nice, yeah. Bro. You're going to see Blackie fam's going to be in your lives all the time now, eh?
Are they? Oh, thank you. Lisa, thank you, Lisa.
No switching sides, Blackie fam. I'm a jealous type, so, you know.
Well, my team can go over there if you guys like as well. Brandy, Jen, guys, give him a follow. If you don't follow Reid, make sure you give him a follow as well.
Thank you.
Jessica, thank you.
Appreciate it, man. Thanks for the chat. And I hope for 8, 9s, and 10s, I hope your days are always good, man.
Thank you, guys. Thanks, bro. Right back at you. If you ever need to talk, bro, hit me up.
All right, sounds good. Sounds good.
Oh, take brother. Care, good to see you, man. See you, bro. Yeah.
We're bros. That's my bro. I've always wanted a brother. Okay. I don't need more competitors. You know what I mean? I don't need more. Now I'm like, there's too many of them. He is a nice guy. You guys like him, eh? Do you like him? What do you like about him? Hmm? What's your favorite thing about him? You like his eyes? Pissed. You're not supposed to answer that. Oh, that he looks like you. Ah, good answer. Good answer. That he looks like you. Yeah? I don't want someone looking like me, though. And he's been on Love Island, and he's verified. I'm pissed. He is nice. He's a nice guy. He's a nice guy. He followed you. Oh, fantastic. I'm so happy for you. I'm scoping his lives from now on, eh? I'm going to be sitting in his lives just watching you guys come in. I see you in his lives. Okay? You think you can hide? I literally see you in the viewers. Yeah, because he usually has less than 50 in his live, and I can see you all in there watching him and his blue eyes. What, so because I'm not live, we go to someone who looks like me? Yeah, because just going to go for the next guy? Okay, he followed you too? Oh, fantastic. Why does he follow every freaking person in here? Yeah, that's great. Yeah. Well, I'm going to go to bed so happy tonight. I'm on 12 out of 10 right now. Where's Remy? I'm gonna go look to see who followed him. So now is your time to. No, I'm joking, guys. Go follow him. I'm joking. It's just me, but it's because I love you. If I didn't love you, I wouldn't care. I would just be like, whatever. It's just, that's what it is. But it's a sign of love. It comes from a good place. No, we need to end on another note. I'm pissed. I'm not pissed. I'm just joking. Now you see why we get jealous. Are you kidding me? When have I ever gone live with someone and I'm like, oh, I really love her eyes. Oh, she's just got such a cute smile. Oh, she looks like you. Yeah. Never. Never. Veronica? I've never complimented Veronica. I've never said anything like that. An hour ago? I never said that about anyone. I never said that. I don't say it. I just think it. Veronica, Remy, and Claire. Because both of them are on Love Island. You know, that's the craziest part. What is it? Like, they just recruit these guys with, like, bright blue eyes and crazy accents. Yeah, no, sorry, Reid, you can't apply to the show. Yeah, you know, your eyes aren't, unfortunately, they don't meet those requirements. Yeah, they need to be a little bit more blue. And you say A a little bit too much. Yeah.
So, oh, you're Canadian. Yeah, no, we'd only, blue eyes and Australian, unfortunately. Yeah, you didn't make the cut. Your friend Aaron did, yeah. You guys kind of look alike, but his eyes are nicer. That's why we accepted him over you. Yeah, he's got nicer eyes. Yeah, he also sounds better when he talks. Yeah. He's also a little bit older than you. Yeah, he's got a couple months on you. So we just felt like he was a better fit. He's a little more mature and he doesn't get jealous as much. So we feel like he'd be a better contender here on Love Island. Yeah. Sorry to let you... Yeah. Listen, we still appreciate you applying, but you're going to have to watch this one on TV. Yeah. You'll like it, though. It's a great show. Yeah, just sit back in Canada and watch it. Yeah. I hear you can... Yeah, they got color contacts that you could try. Yeah, next year when you apply, put in... I'll give you the island color contacts. Maybe you'll get on the show this year. Yeah, maybe even... Oh, also the blue check mark. Yeah, you don't have one of those. Yeah, Ryan Reid does. So does Aaron Shaw. Yeah. So... just keep working for it. Also, you don't have 500k yet, so you gotta start posting and stuff. Happy Mother's Day to all. I've never watched Love Island. Has anyone actually seen him on the shows? Has anyone seen any of those two guys on the shows? But he doesn't have the same heart. I know. If we examine my heart and then examine those two guys' heart. Okay, they got bigger calves, 100%. But do they have bigger hearts? No. But you can't see his heart. You can see his calf. But don't measure someone's calf. Measure the size of their heart. And not the color of their eyes. Okay. I can totally tell you're romantic. Sometimes. You have the sweetest heart. Good, good, good. Sorry I can't have the eyes that you'd like, but we got the heart. That will be here forever. Can we get an Australian Love Island in Canada? I wonder if Ryan Reid and Aaron Shaw are in this together. They're like, if we both infiltrate his lives and we take everyone from him, we'll have no one. That's it. Does Aaron like older women? No, Aaron goes for the younger girls. Yeah. So he goes for like the Claire Hortons.
I can see your eyes. I see in your eyes that you're in love. Who is the lucky lady? Not in love. Wonder if Aaron will marry me. Whoa! Well, I mean, he followed you, so you could ask him, right? You could slide into his DMs tonight. Oh, wow. Does he cook? That's also a thing. I bet you Aaron Shaw's Wi-Fi is good in his kitchen. Yeah. I bet you his Wi-Fi is good in his kitchen. If you ever don't watch him cook in his kitchen, I'm sure it's great. Yeah, he probably could do maybe even some bathroom lives too. Yeah. So. Listen, we're the same age. So if you're looking for someone gently a little older by a couple months... The guy's 32 already, so, okay, yeah. Kitchen Island next. Oh. All right, guys, love you so much. 1:12 to go. Okay, what do we do now? 1:12 to go? It's 1 a.m. What do we do? Go to bed? Bad? Go to bed. Yeah. Maria, what did you say that was funny? Are you making jokes? Are you being funny today? Does he do shower talks? Okay, if you could be on an island by yourself with either Ryan Reid or no, we're done. Okay, I'm leaving. I'm leaving now. I'm going to bed. Yeah, going to bed. No, everyone's saying Aaron. No. It's even worse because you said he looks like me and that pisses me off. I don't want anyone to look like me. I want to be me. Now he's me. Or I'm him. Go to bed and think about Remy. I will. He's you with blue eyes and shorter hair. All right, it's enough. Cut it out. Future wifey ever talks like this about other men? Pissed. It's all out of love, guys. It's all, I'm just joking. Love who you want. You know. It's good. It's all good. We'll be fine. Karen, thank you. I'm just joking, guys. I'm just joking. Not actually, though. I'm pissed. But it's okay. Maria, thank you. Thank you. You look so huggable. I do. I give great hugs. I give good ones. Look at these arms, guys. Okay? Would you, like, look. Okay? Look. Like, not big biceps, like, small, but, like, great hugs. Great freaking hugs. Like, the best. We know. Okay, guys, I'm gonna go to bed, but happy Sunday. What color are your eyes? We're not playing this game.
Blue.
Green. Love you guys. Have a great night. Sleep well. I'll see you guys very soon for a milestone. 412K is on its way. Thanks for having my back when Fink was trying to think with my head a bit, you know? So, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Okay, guys. Sleep well. Good night. And I'll see you guys very soon. Thank you for your love. You guys rock.